Microsoft has confirmed that Windows 10 support will end on October 14, 2025. After that date, Windows 10 will no longer get security updates, which means your PC will be at higher risk. A good solution is to upgrade to Windows 11. But here's the problem. Many older PCs don't have TPM 2.0, secure boot, or a supported CPU. If that sounds confusing, don't worry. In this video, I'll show you how to check if your PC supports Windows 11, and most importantly, how to bypass these limits and install Windows 11 24H2 on any unsupported computer. TPM 2.0 is a small security chip that protects your system from attacks. Many older PCs don't have it. Secure boot is a BIOS feature that only allows trusted software to load when your PC starts. CPU requirement means Microsoft only allows newer processors, even though older ones can often run Windows 11 just fine. Now that we know what these requirements are, let's check if your computer can run Windows 11. Microsoft has a list of minimum system requirements. To see your current specs, click the Windows button. Go to Settings, System, About. Here, you'll see details like your processor, RAM, and other hardware. But the easiest way is to use Microsoft's free tool called PC Health Check. Go to Microsoft's website and download the app. Open it and click Check Now. If your PC is supported, you'll see a green checkmark saying, "This PC meets Windows 11 requirement." If it's not supported, you'll see a warning, usually about missing TPM 2.0, secure boot being off, or your CPU not being on the supported list. Don't worry, that's exactly what I'll show you how to fix in the next part. Now comes the fun part, installing Windows 11 on your unsupported PC. To do this, we'll use a tool called 4DDIG Partition Manager. With just a few clicks, it lets you bypass the restrictions and upgrade your PC to Windows 11 safely. First, download and install 4DDIG Partition Manager. Once open, go to the Windows Download and Upgrade tab, and choose Windows 11 Upgrade. The software will scan your PC for requirements. Click Detect and Upgrade. You'll see a list showing whether your PC has TPM Secure Boot and a supported CPU. If your PC doesn't meet the requirements, just click Next to skip them. Select your system language and region, then click Start Upgrade. Confirm by clicking Yes. The program will automatically bypass TPM 2.0, secure boot, and CPU checks. Once it's complete, your computer will restart. And that's it. You now have Windows 11 24H2 running on your unsupported PC. Give it a try. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more easy tech guides. See you!